Hello guys, okay, again, thank you for watching our YouTube channel, and it's a long time that we never put a video, so today, we have buy some barbecue and some fish fry and also some Indian dish, not only one dish, that is rasam, right, rawar. Vichado. This is the one. Ulu.
This is 15 pesos. Mm.
15 pesos. One stick.
Yeah.
Three.
So 5, 10, 15.
And this one is the intestine.
I eat the half.
The intestine of. And that is why I am seeing very little only. This one is intestine of the chicken. Okay.
5 pesos.
And tilapia fish fry. Okay, guys. And this one, michado, chicken with the potato and tomatoes. Okay, so that is rasam. Okay, shower water. Okay, now
let's eat.
We are hungry today. It's nice dish. Put suddenly.
Someone?
Yeah. Okay.
You have the chili thing?
It's nice to eat with the dry fish also.
Oh, you want the dry fish?
No. You take little bit, because bone too much sometimes I'm scared. And also,
I'm scared.
Okay. And I will eat one.
Is that your one? You finish up this one.
Oh.
Eat the patatas.
Okay, ulo. Ulo is head. Okay. And this one patatas. Okay, I already have the chili. I will eat. Okay. First, let me try the rasam.
Okay. I also sip.
It's very good for digestion.
Is it?
In India, we used to eat this one. Now, if we have some cough or anything, we will make pepper rasam. Melas rasam in Tamil. This one, it will cure some nice dishes also. Very good for health. Because after a long time, we never put any video.
Yeah.
So now only we have some dish, then we buy and then take. See, Kambo is waiting.
Oh, so our Arambo, later I will give, because if you give, all of them will come. See?
The brownie also will come. Last time when brownie is here, if he comes, he will put everything and it will messy. You change that one? No, nothing is here, right? Again, it will put. Okay, nice. Because this, the fish fry we buy, and then we fry. This barbecue we buy in the shop. Nearby, not in the shop. It's like one home they will cook, right? Yeah, nearby.
Tali papa
means.
Here in Philippines, like that.
Nearby, so similar.
Same like street food. Call that one.
And on the, that is also the barbecue, interesting. That one also
is
this one, brother in law. This one. That is mixture with the potato. This chili, here we take neighbor place, right?
My relatives.
Nice chili, very spicy. It's nice to eat. Just mostly just here they won't put too much spicy. Right? They are a little bit spicy only. Let me taste the ulu.
The
ulu? Because here when I start eating the something, but they look a little bit warm. You make it carefully. And, a little bit bright, very tasty. Nice to eat. Nanai also like this one. Nanai already eat one when you take bite. Right?
But I don't.
You don't like. But the interesting you like.
You try the interesting? How is it?
Same like that.
Yeah.
Warm. So spicy. They put only the soy sauce.
You want vinegar?
I don't like vinegar. But they give for vinegar after you order this one. You can dip in that vinegar. You can put some chili.
The vinegar?
I don't know. Today, you buy them. What kind of egg is that?
Balut.
Balut also. That is good for me. That is kind of a... what kind of egg is that one?
They will test. I don't know.
No. It is not that much matured one. Not already matured one.
Maybe small in this.
You can see everything inside it. It is already grown like that. But that one is here, they will eat with the vinegar also. It's very tasty. Yeah, you can eat. It's good for health also. Yeah, only I start eating that one. Alright. I hope everyone like this video. Right? And thanks for watching
our channel.
Thanks for watching our YouTube. And subscribe our YouTube channel. And we will see you on the next video. Thank you. God bless everyone. Bye bye. Okay. We need to finish.